It's a great honor for me to be here with you and be part of the social forum this year. There is no words, I'm trying my best. And as you see, there is a technical problem, but I said to my friends that I'm here because there is a reason I'm here. As an ex-political prisoner, during the 5 years that I was in the jail, I was witness of massacre, I was witness of execution, and I lost many friends during the time. So, from the time I got freedom, I promised myself to be voice of them, and always I'm standing for them as long as I'm alive. Today, Brian, my very dear friend, is with me, and he's playing for me, as always, and thank you. We have some common social belief. And we have some...
It's an honor for me to be here and certainly to accompany Shirin. But I think it's also very important that art is an essential factor of all change. And the truth of the matter is, when the repressive regimes try to control the people, they always start with the artists. So when we can't sing anymore, then we can't fight. So it's a great honor for me to be here with Shirin. And I hope, I know.
So I prefer not singing in mic because, anyway. I choose the poem from Ahmad Shamlu, Common Love. And yeah, I'm going to sing for you.
نیستم که بشنوی یا چی
Oh, no.